everyone. It's been so long since I've done a video. I was so consistent about doing a video for you every day while I was on my combat journey. Then I went away to Disney. Actually, before Disney, I took a full week off of working out, which, number one, if you're starting out and just trying to establish an exercise routine, I would never tell you to take a week off. But my routine's pretty well established after 3 years. So I finished combat and just felt like I needed to just take a break before working out with Shanti in Disney. So then I worked out with Shanti, came home, and was able to work out to a sneak peek of T25 that they gave the elite coaches down in Disney. Did that. And now here I am 17 days prior to the ultimate reset. And I just got my vanity kicked to the curb. Pump is my soulmate workout. Shaleen Extreme, yes. Pump, yes. It was Shaleen Extreme and Pump that really transformed my body. You might not have the same response to those workouts, but for me, those were the ticket. And when I did Pump last year from January to March, I had results that were so killer that I ended up on the infomercial. And in fact, just 5 minutes ago, I got an email from my trainer at corporate with the heading, "You were on TV at the office," and he snapped a picture of it and they were watching the Pump infomercial while I was doing Pump. That's kind of weird. But anyway, I had such insane results with that and then moved on to Insanity and then Asylum and then got injured during P90X2. So I just kind of had to step away from that program. But I haven't been doing a resistance-based program consistently since Pump. But my results have stayed. I think I am not as cut as I was, but my results have pretty much have stayed, you know, for the most part. So today I decided for the next 17 days, I am doing Les Mills Pump. Then I will do 21 days of the Ultimate Reset, and then I will continue on with Pump before I go to our Beachbody Coach Summit in Vegas. So today was 45 minutes Pump and Shred. I started with month 2 of Pump because I am a graduate of the program. And let me just say that I was shaking, like shaking. My legs wanted to give out. My mind wanted to give up. I was so challenged by it that I realized this is exactly what I have to be doing. And dadnabbit, if I hear one person saying, "Oh, I can get results without challenging myself and without tearing muscle fiber," tearing muscle fiber is actually okay, and without putting forth an effort that makes you just want to give up and cringe, and then there's sweat running down your arms. If there's some other like magic way you can do it, you know what? Just don't talk to me about it. Don't come to me, because I feel confirmed that, number one, this is what I should be doing. Number two, this is the product that I should be promoting. And number three, this is the lifestyle that I think our country has left behind. So for me today, it was a reminder that I have been challenged via Shanti for a while now. I was challenged by Tony Horton, but then I went back to something that had challenged me. And all over again, a year later, it kicked my butt. Changing things up every couple of months is so very important. So anyway, I just want you to know you're going to be hearing about Pump for the next 17 days, and then I will be moving on to the Ultimate Reset. The Ultimate Reset is a whole foods detox. There are a few supplements, yes, but it is based upon whole foods. It will teach you how to eat differently and better. We did just have a clinical study put out in a medical journal, so it is scientifically proven. It's not something that Beachbody made up. It has actually had a clinical study. Most people have found dramatic weight loss, a loss in cholesterol points and blood pressure and that kind of thing. So I'm really excited to see how my body responds to that after all of this working out. If you are interested, if you are remotely interested, it is on sale through the 14th, and it is not a cheap thing. But I have done detoxes in the past that have cost me $250. This one's really no different in cost, except that it's on sale until the 14th. So even if you're thinking about doing it in the future, now's the time to get it. Only the shipping is stupidly expensive, so I want to talk with you about how to order correctly. I'm going to go have some dinner now and just kind of ponder how hard that workout was. See you on the wall. Bye.